Just gotta get to the head of security. This up? Up maybe? Maybe up? Do we go uppies? Okay, we're gonna go up here. Of course we're gonna get all the candies. So we're not silly. Oh, what is this? What does this do? When a character icon flashes, oh, switch to their ability. Nice, okay. So, hope, and use Jake's ability to climb up. Oh.
All aboard.
Nice. Look at us. Oh, okay, not that way. That's not the way. I know this for a fact. Uh-oh.
I don't like this dude.
Colonel Candycorn, what gives?
Yeah, why are all the banana guards putting a beat down on us? Somebody get kidnapped again or something?
That's High Admiral Candycorn to you, landlubbers. I have placed my crew on alert level hard candy. As to why, well, that is on a need-to-know basis. And you don't.
Don't what?
Need to know, you scurvy swine. And since Princess Bubblegum is busy tending to her subjects with her friend Marceline, no new needing to know declaration shall soon be forthcoming.
Huh? I think it means he ain't telling us squat. Let's interrogate his butt. And while we're at it, ask him why he's talking like a salty sailor and stuff. It's really weirding me out.
Interrogation time.
What the flip is happening here, Mr. High Admiral? We're looking for the Ice King's missing crown, but the guards won't let us pass. What gives?
We're on high alert to protect the kingdom from pirate forces, which means all non-candy persons are to be caught and thrown into the brig. That's prison to you.
Dang, he doesn't look too happy. We better go careful here.
Hey man, my friend here doesn't understand all this sailor speak. Help us out. What's going on?
It's nothing personal, you understand. I have to protect the kingdom. Only candy folk can be trusted right now. Pirates have been spotted off the starboard bow.
I don't know if that's left or right. I don't know which one that is.
I like you, Admiral. I want to help. But what's with all the pirate biz? I don't get it.
I can't trust anyone that comes by boat. You understand. To fight a pirate, you must think like a pirate.
Pirates?
I saw them patrolling the high seas around the kingdom, so I raised the alarm. We must stay on lockdown. Your boat isn't a pirate boat, is it? Pirates?
Who does he think he's calling a pirate? That old tub's not a pirate boat. We're like the opposite of pirates. Whatever that is.
You can't trick an admiral of the high seas.
We're not pirates, Colonel. You know that. Snap out of it. We need to find the princess.
I guess maybe I've gotten a little carried away with all this pirate business. Okay, okay. I should really keep things on lockdown until the princess comes back, though. But come to think of it, I haven't seen her for a while now. Well, I do hope she's okay. Oh, no. She'll think I've been a terrible admiral.
Uh-oh.
If the guards leave us alone, we'll go and find the princess for you. Promise, dude.
Well, if you promise, then maybe I could.
Drop the lockdown, bro, and we can help sort this mess out for you. Promise.
Okay, I guess you can be trusted. Well, the princess was last seen with Marceline at the rear of the castle. You should start there. I'll send out an order to say that Finn and Jake are definitely not pirates and are not to be bothered. Fare thee well.
Good job, Jake. The interrogation was a success.
Hey. Nice, $300. And now we won't get our asses kicked by that big banana.
Phew, the banana guard should leave us alone now.
What is this?
There's a great view of the Candy Kingdom from here.
Ooh, what this? Oh, it's his? It's his? How does... Huh? Use Finn's ability to... Oh, okay. Map now updated. Nice! Oh, and it shows us where a bunch of treasure. Oh.
Hey, man.
Okay, so there's treasure over here. Oh, but we don't have an axe, so we can't actually open.
We gotta find Marceline.
Okay, press A to jump. I know how to do that. I know how to jump.
Yeah, yeah.
I know how to do that.
Keep looking, dude.
There's a pirate ship. Yeah, maybe the axe comes kind of soon. Oh, we didn't really have to. Just a way around, you know.
How long does a flood last these days?
Hi there.
Finn,
hey,
Jake.
There's Marceline.
Finn, Jake, over here.
Marceline, why are you out here?
Yeah, why are you hiding, girl? You seen Princess Bubblegum?
While I was trying to round up Candy Kids, I ran into Bonnabelle. She had Ice King's crown and said something weird was happening to it. While we were talking, somebody kidnapped her and took my hat and threw it in the water. I'm stuck out here. It was the only shade I could get to in time.
We need to get that crown and save PB. Did you see who attacked you?
No, whoever it was, they snuck up on us. I saw which way they went, and I can help you, but only if you can get my hat back.
On it. We'll be back soon, Marcy. Hang in there.
Yeah, stay cool.
You don't have to tell me twice.
That would be pretty cool if we got more party members. There's the hat.
There it is.
In the water. Let's go get it. Thunk. Oh, come on. What the?
Yeah.
Wait. The hat is moving. Oh no, I thought there was another little island.
Dang, all wet again. I should be able to move this.
I thought that was like a little hopping pad. It wasn't. Yeah, they put stuff in the soup that I can't go into. They know how badly I would like to be in the soup.
I should be able to move this.
That's why they taunt me. Come on, hat.
Yeah.
Hiya.
Got it. Dang, those rogue guards still don't look friendly.
All right, we have to fight our way through. Back to over there.
Hey, you, stop that. No, not you.
Level two, you're fine.
You're in for it now.
You know what? We're just gonna shoot.
Mathematicals.
We're shoot the big beams.
You care.
Owie. Blocking. Don't do that.
Got them. Yeah.
Nice. We'll just block on our end, anticipating the attack.
What would we ever do to these guys to make them mad?
Oh, so close. One more. I think one more good attack and we get him. Nice! No, none of this. Get out of here. And $21. Oh, wait, it was the hat. Had to put the hat down. To bring out the beat down. I've got your hat. Oh, maybe Marceline's axe is what opens up the chests.
Here you go, Marcy. Sorry it's all soggy and stuff.
It's all good. All right, so whoever took Bonnabelle put her on a boat and sailed off in the direction of the evil forest. Or, you know, where the evil forest used to be.
Then that's where we have to go. Let's get back to the boat.
All right. Now we have Marceline, who has an axe.
The water has caused serious damage to the castle foundations. I can help you. Climb aboard and I will take you back.
Just leave it to me. All right.
Nice. Nice. All right, let's go get those treasure chests.
Just leave it to me.
Oh, we have another quest right here, too.
Just leave it to me.
Yeah, this Diablo mod is wild.
Finn and Jake, I'm really glad you're here. I've been trying to open this gate and drain some of this water, but the controls are broken. Can you help me?
Oh, okay. Is it missing three of those little dooley doppers? I
can't fix the controls. Do you think you can help?
I'm just gonna hit it.
That looks too complicated, Jake. We better get BMO to help.
Oh, we can have BMO. Okay. All right.
I can't fix the controls. Do you think you can help?
Let's see if we can find another treasure chest. We found a couple earlier. Just gotta get back to them.
Hi! Huh?
Oh, no, nope, 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 nope. Nope, we learned our lesson last time with the skull enemies. There's no amount of like, oh, I can just play well. They're just gonna beat you up. Do a little bit of that beat down. Do we have money dollars? Do we also have to upgrade Marceline now? Yes. And most of her stuff is not upgraded. I don't know how she acquires special though. Increase the damage dealt for flaming axe attacks. Oh, okay. Oh, no, I did want to spend money. I didn't want to do that. Level! All right, so defense has been really... I keep hitting B. I keep hitting B and I don't want to hit B. I want to hit not B. I just gotta hit the... Okay, so you're 13. You're 14. Maybe we'll just up everybody's defense. So everybody takes less damage. Oh, you don't even have defense. You have health regen. Okay, I don't 100% understand how that works. But we'll see, won't we? No B, but also all B. What do we got for you? Okay. There we go. We've upgraded. Now we're stronger than ever before. Which isn't actually saying much. You know what? I forgot. We can just...
Hey!
This'll be...
Is it only one banana? Oh, it's a bunch of bananas. It's a bunch of nanas. Get him! Nice. Nice. You.
Ow.
Gone. Werewolf Frenzy. Fill the bar by letting her land the final hit. Oh. When the meter is full, you'll be able to let loose her werewolf frenzy. Okay. Okay. I love that everybody has special outfits. Oh, and then she can just do rapid heal. Interesting. So, bop. Now she'll be able to do less hit on him. It is interesting the little dance they make you do to charge up. Oh, I thought you'd get him. Charge up their stuff.
Help! You're going down.
Oh, it charges a decent amount of it too.
Ow. Next time you'll walk the plank.
Arr.
Oh, nice. And then I'd probably when we get BMO.
I must get back to repairing the castle now. Goodbye.
When we get BMO, we can probably like drain the lake and not have to get beat up in there. Here we go.
Just leave it to me.
Money.
Cool.
And energy. Nice. Let's go get those other treasure chests.
You think we'll get swimming lessons?
Anybody remember where we parked the boat?
Okay, where? It was like right over here, right? Haha, we remembered. And then we can also check the map in just a minute. And the map should also tell us. So we are here.
Hey. Sup?
And we need to go there. So we're gonna wrap right around and then also right in the middle. That's pretty cool that it just tells us where they are. So there's another one, what, like right up in there? Is it get toable? Okay, we gotta fight like 100 fairies?
Get 'em, boys!
Uh oh, that's like 100 fairies. I'll be going this way to get my treasure. Don't mind me, please. Please don't mind me.
Sweet.
Super muffins. Okay. Oh, wow. There's like a bunch of these. They're all over the place. Let's fight those fairies. Oh, first let's heal. Let's, boop. Okay. That should be good enough. Let's get him.
Over there.
Get him. Start with the big guy.
All right. Oh yeah.
Oh, he's like a mage. They're all mages? That hurt really bad. Hit an enemy. This hits multiple enemies.
Awesome.
Let's give it a shot. Wow, okay. That really did it. Flame damage to an enemy. Okay, but we don't have the juice for it yet. Oh, jeez. Let us... That shouldn't kill him. Yes, okay. Marceline will be able to get the final hit.
That hit the spot.
Oh, that was a decent chunk of health.
Ow! Lame. No fair.
Oh, he just left. I didn't know that was an option. He didn't know he could just leave. All right, but we know that there's a treasure chest right there. Oh, I can smell the upgrades. They smell great. Wonderfully smelled upgrades. And I think there's another treasure chest right up there that we definitely, oh, maybe I'm thinking that one. Maybe there wasn't one up here.
Has the Candy Kingdom always been this way?
Yes, there was, yay! We remembered.
Sweet.
definitely do cupcakes.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, back to you.
Yeah.
All right, now we gotta go sail our boat.
We should get to the evil forest.
Oh, can we save here?
Marceline, I'm glad you're okay, but some of the candy kids are still missing. I hope they're not too upset because, well, you know. If you see them while you're out on the water, can you please bring them back and drop them off at the gates? Thanks!
Alright, so now we're gonna be looking for little candy kids. Candy kidding around.
Hey, check this out.
She's got a cannon. Oh, see, now it's real.
Snag. Grab it. Snag. Nab.
Got it. Fire!
Wait, are these targets to be hit?
Fire!
Is this a thing? They look suspiciously like a target, right? Like... Okay, alright, I just needed to know. Had to know. It looks suspiciously like a target. So what's over there? Is that the side quest? That's over here? One of the candy kits? I can't really get there right now.
Grabbed it. Got it. Nab.
What is that? Marceline, get the cannon ready.
Fire!
Okay, so that's the Kraken from earlier. Causing problems. As the Kraken is wont to do.
Snag. Grabbed it. Snag.
All right.
I got this one, dude. You just kick back.
What are you guys doing?
Just go with the flow, Marceline. We're back on board our boat and sailing with Marceline safe from her grave. Now we're heading for the evil forest. Are we dumb or are we brave? We're off! We're off! On an adventure, we're off! We're off! The world to save, we're off! We're off! To the evil forest, are we dumb or are we brave? Are we dumb or are we brave?
Yeah! We are totally killing this sea shanty thing!
Keeps popping up. We're gonna keep bopping him. This is looking evil foresty. Like if I had to put a label on it, I guess. Like this is looking pretty evil foresty. Look at all these supplies.
Fire!
$800 for me. We're here.
Fire!
We're here at the evil forest.
Fire!
Let's go check it out. Check out what's going on.